sexy. Me wonder if you come from Texas. Cut the way you drop it on the do sucky my killer man. Bugger, when it's you step it on the everywhere check the electricity. Bugger, when it's you pop up on the cars. Tsunami in my vicinity. Bugger, when it's you step it on the there ain't a you pop up on the bugger, and cho-cho-cho dance. Sucky mama killer man. Bugger, girl you a bad that you bad know. You got one in a million. The way you wet the pan, the tongue wet the pan, the down, make you do it all. Girl, you a trade to my pocket now. You make a man spread a billion. The way you wiggle and whine, now you twist and turn. Damn, I'm a crazy now. When the touch is up, it's funny. Everywhere, chocolate, electricity. When the touch is up, it's funny. Cause you know me, you know me, vicinity. When the touch is up, it's funny. Any time she pop up on it, bugger, I'm too dance. Top team, mama, killer man. Maybe you don't know who you deal with. I dip out on the feed.
Okay, alright, my name is Richard. Okay, my name is Richard. Kujua Gomeza, and model coach, fashion project, a choreographer. And stage coordinator. I have been doing this for so many years now. And by the way, I'm a multiple award winner in terms of choreography, catwalk, models, training, and so on. Yes. And the company that I work with is Miss Malaika, Kenneth Most Beautiful, Miss Echo, Miss Melanie, Rios, Ramina Fashion, sorry, and Miss Godin's to Miss United Continent, and Nayak. Akamo, a lot, and I've worked with some good photographers too, local and international. And being a model coach is not easy, because if you don't have time, you don't love it, you can do it. And I'm still doing it, and I'm working also with Group J&J. We do Miss Goldings to Miss United Continent, and we bring Google Wines and a lot. We have a fashion school too, and still I'm doing exotic. I will say it again, exotic model agency. Yeah, that's my first company, and I'm still doing it. I'm the second CEO of Exotic Model Agency. Anybody who want to be model or want to join a pageantry, you come, I'll train you. It's just for let's say a pageant, you have to take like maybe 2 weeks, 3 weeks, or 4 weeks for a training. But in terms of a fashion model, commercial model, it take like 12 weeks or 24 weeks. That is 12 weeks, you know, is 3 months, or 24 weeks is 6 months to be a professional model. Yeah, so that's what is at stake now. So if you want to be a model, just come, and the fee is just something small. So, and it's not just you have to come and pay, or you have to pay in installment. Get a form at Nalem Clothing at Akramo, and you start with two. So that's how it is. And our location is Oyarifa, Tipa Junction, Group J&J office. Yes, so that's where we are. And now this year, the last part of the year, now I'm choreographing for Miss Melanie 2021. That is the first edition of Miss Melanie. So their first show will be in like 2 weeks time. So that's how it's supposed to be. Yes, and this first time taking video of myself. Yes, thank you. And you have to come to Exotic and no more. Alright, so to begin with a catwalk, you have to do a tiptoe exercise. The tiptoe exercise, you have to turn, you have the close one, you have the open one. So as soon as you do that, you have to do a warm-up walk around for like 15 to 30 minutes warm-up. But the tiptoe, you have to do in reps, in the sets and the reps. So the first to start is to do the close-up, one. And anytime that you want to do, you have to get your balance, you have to put your hands on your waist, you have to put your hand on your waist, and you close your feet. If you want to go up, you shouldn't open the legs this way. You have to go straight like that. You do like 10 count or maybe 20 count for like 2 sets. Like what I'm doing now, I'm doing a tiptoe exercise. So from there you do like 10 or 15 or 20 count for 2 reps. So you do the open one. Anytime that you stand, you can't stand this way. You have to close up. You understand? So the stand I'm talking about, you stand, let me say you stand this way. Okay? So if you stand this way, it's wrong. So you have to stand straight. Do you understand? So that you can get your posture in the correct way, or let's say to stand very well to do the tiptoe if you are walking and your walk will be straight. So you have to do the same. If you are a guy that you have a strength, you just have to stand this way and just do it. Put your hands down and do it. Or if you are a lady and you want to have the strength on your legs or your feet, you have to do it that way. Or you put your hands on your waist. If you are a lady, my guy, you should put your hands on your waist. Because we have the strength to do it more than the ladies. Okay, so this is it. The open one that we are doing is like 15, 10, or 20 count for 2 sets for each one. The close up is 15, or 10, or 20. Reps and 2 sets, and to open is the same, 10, 15 or 20 reps, and you do 2 sets. So that's how it is. So to begin for the warm up, what we do is as soon as we finish doing the tiptoe exercise, you have to shake off your muscles. The pain, where is the pain coming from? You have to let it go. That's how it is. So from there, you have to do the warm-up exercise. The warm-up exercise, what you do is you go around on your toes like that. So you go around on your toes like that. See how I'm doing it? So that's how you have to do it. Like that. If you're a lady, put your hands on your waist. So you continue like that. On a tiptoe. But if you're a guy, you just have to put it down, you go like that. I wish you know what I'm doing is you go like that. And your walk is supposed to be straight. If you're a guy, your walk is supposed to be straight. But if you're a lady, it's the same. The walk has to be straight. This way, your walk has to be straight. Like
like that. That is a warm up exercise. So from there, we will start the basic training. That is the step by step. So the step by step, what we know is from the beginning, for the beginners, what we know is you do a French pose. Okay, the French pose, you start straight this way, you start straight this way, you bring your right foot back, and halfway, and you turn in this one. Just simple. So we do a four count or six count. So the four count, just start from here. So you go one, two, three, and four. As soon as you count your three, the fourth one stays behind the left. That is the third one. So the fourth remain. You turn to the French pose again. So to turn back there to your original position, what you do, you take left and the right. So you go, take one, two, three, four. The same. Now we say, but the guys, what we do, we just start straight this way. We take a step, one, two, three, and four. Stay. If you want to turn, you take a left and right. You go, one, two, three, and we do 180. You see, so we do 180. So that's the basic that we do for a female and a male. So doing it, you have to do it for so many times. You have to do it for so many weeks before we start using heels to practice back on the basic again, to polish up, to be a professional model. So you use like 12 weeks minimum, maximum is 24 weeks. The 24 weeks means you are a professional model. 12 weeks, you are still like a beginner. You don't know the posture very well, so that one you have to get it in terms of that. But in terms of the pageantry, what we know is we use like 2 weeks or 4 weeks for the pageant. They have a time limit, so we have to train them quick. Now we start straight from the tiptoe exercise like a week, and the rest of the 3 weeks we start with a heel rolling back to back. So that's the end for the settlement today. Thank you, and I hope every training that I've just done now, every basic that I've just done today is very good, and maybe you pick something good out of it.